To Colorado Springs now, where the city is launching a new program designed to reduce panhandling. It urges people to donate to local service providers who help the homeless. As part of the Help Colorado Springs campaign, dozens of signs have been put up around the city. They would like people to stop giving to panhandlers on street corners and instead donate online or through a text. We have information on how you can help on CBSDenver.com. Coming